Okay, I'm gonna walk around the longest limo in the world and see how long it takes. We're at 6 seconds so far. I'm walking at a decent pace. We're at 13 seconds. And we're not even to the middle of the car yet. All right, to the middle of the car, we're at 21 seconds. Now we're coming towards the rear of the car. Just doing an average walk. Not rushing or anything, here's the interior. As we're passing by, would you like to be sitting in there? All right, we're at 37 seconds. There's the pool. Here's the helipad. We're at 42 seconds. We're coming around the back of the car. Okay. We're at 49 seconds. All right, here we're coming down the other side. This is the left side. All right. 59, 60 seconds. How'd you like to be washing this baby, huh? I think you need about 4 or 5 people and probably a couple of hours to do it. Drying it, washing it, waxing it, maybe the whole day. You probably need a full crew. All right, we're at 1:20. That's a lot of walking. Remember, it's 100 feet, 1.5 inches. So a total walk around. You double that, and then you got the width of the car, which probably the width of the car is about 6 feet. So 6 feet in the back, 6 feet in the front is 12. That's 212 and 3 inches. And here we are, we're back. 1:50.